Welcome back. It's time for 11 Fitness, and Lynne Brick from Brick Bodies Fitness joins us. Good morning. How are you?
Good morning, Barry. I'm doing great. Thanks. As I always say, Merry Fitness and Happy New Rear.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. Yes. I'm not dressed for this now.
That's fine. So, you're dressed appropriately.
So what do we need to do if we're trying to deal with the holidays? I mean, there's plenty of food, and many of us are going to just deal with the temptation that we're going to eat.
Absolutely. Well, I have three little tips, and if you remember these, you can survive the holidays well into the new year. Tip number one, eat a little less, okay? And that just simply means that you just focus on, you know, if you're going to a holiday activity or festivity, just focus on the number one. One alcoholic beverage, one appetizer, one well-balanced full plate of nutrition, protein, salad, etc., and one dessert. Go ahead and indulge. You know, don't deprive yourself this holiday season. Number two, move a little more. So it's the little things you do every single day. I've talked about standing on one leg or when you're brushing your teeth, doing your rear leg lifts, that type of thing. And number three is to de-stress. You know, don't let the holidays sweep you away. Focus on relaxing and breathing. And as a matter of fact, you can try this one with me real quick now.
Okay, what's that?
It's just like open your arms up like this. A nice deep breath inhale, and then you're going to just let your health hang like a rag doll. Okay, let's try that again.
Everywhere.
Yeah, just shake like a rag doll, okay? So bend your knees as you roll up. Inhale, open your chest, and exhale. Good. Okay, one more time, and this time you're going to laugh as you exhale. Inhale.
Laugh?
And laugh, and laugh. Let it all hang out.
All right.
That's a great way to de-stress. Just even if it's a fake laugh.
And your family's going to go, what's wrong with you?
No, but even if it's a fake laugh, research proves that you gain all the health benefits.
Really?
It secretes the same hormones.
Okay. All right. So, now, there was something else you wanted to show us as you're basically decorating and things like
that's
that.
That's exactly right. Well, you know, it's a time to focus on tradition, so why not focus on moves that are traditional as well, like the traditional squat. So you ready to try this with me now?
Sure.
Okay, I call this the tree trimming twitch tightener. That helps you to have that happy new rear. So every time you're decorating your tree, especially those low limbs, you're going to put your weight back on your heels. Make sure your knees got over. Weight backwards, not forward onto your toes. Too much stress on your knees.
Okay.
And aim your seat for an imaginary seat behind you.
And
do the traditional squat. So then you just...
Right, and you... On the low branches.
On the low branches, exactly. And then stand up. Try that again.
And one more time.
And you can actually do this when you're loading your dishwasher. You don't have to just turn and load.
And instead of like that, you just
down. Squat down. Get down on it.
Lynne, thank you.
Thank you.
All right, happy holidays.
Thank you
Take
very
care.
Much. Same to you. Great job, Barry.
Great.